From our vantage point, it doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to break.
Oh, the delayed gut-wrench suplex.
And it was effective. Here's the cover.
Two.
Got out of the way of that one.
I assure you, that hurts.
Long-term injuries for sure.
He makes the tag!
And he finally gets out of the ring. He's seen enough. Here he comes!
The shoulders are down!
Two!
Historically, Thanksgiving has been a big night in the sports entertainment world, and I expect tonight to be no different.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Wow, the handspring moonsault, the end is near.
That was impressive. Here's the cover.
One, two.
Oh, and he's gonna have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
And he's starting to make a statement.
Singing soprano for a while.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Oh, this belt.
Now that's how you make a statement. He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
Could be. Look at this hang time.
And now Hunter got it.
Oh, what an unbelievable move by Hunter.
The shoulders are down. Two.
So much history here in Baltimore. In fact, it was in this city that superstar Billy Graham defeated Bruno Sammartino for the WWE Championship back in April 1977.
Because the clothesline is here.
Oh, man, that almost took the head off.
And now he's back out on the apron.
We've seen this before.
It's all academic from here.
And this has got to be it.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
This might not end well. Oh, man, does he have that arm submission in tight?
And there's the count.
Here's the cover. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, boy, I think the referee is out of it.
Nicely done.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor. The shoulders are down!
He gets the tag.
His partner's being punished, and he's seen enough. And he has to make a tag to his fresh partner. And he finally gets out of the ring.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Watch it, watch it.
For Wyatt Uranagi, the end is near.
I think you're right, Cole. This could do it.
What a finishing maneuver. This could...
Looking for the quick pin.
I don't think even the referee was ready for that.
He falls off now. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. I hope you didn't fill up too much on the turkey because we got a great night planned for you.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Today, too fast. Ow. Ooh. Going for broke.
Uh-oh, the delayed gut-wrench suplex.
And it was effective.
Shoulders down.